man.
Get up! Johnny!
Did that tingle? I didn't do it that hard though, because I figured no one needs to get bagged that hard right now. But later in the day, you will. You will. You deserve that.
Like, you two guys ready?
My bum hurts. My bum hurts. Of course we're ready. Are you ready?
I feel it. I feel it. Like, it's not injury. It's not like pain-free. I kind of feel like if I don't work it, it's not gonna ever get better.
Yeah.
Look at you, eh? Dr. Cherry, did you shower this morning?
No, I didn't.
You didn't shower this morning?
No, sorry.
We've talked about this before, haven't we? Is Dosti farting while you stretch him?
I certainly hope not.
No. We're gonna go in the huddle right here. Billy. Oh, Billy.
Get your attitude. You start putting in your mind what you need to do right now, boys, and you start picking up the intensity. The intensity has been for a year now, boys, and I'm blaming it on you guys because I know I'm ready.
If every time you're running full force on it, you're making it worse.
Am I?
Well, you're telling me it's feeling worse.
He said it's tight, and I just talked to Doc. If he does it any worse, it's going to be 2 to 4, 4 to 6 weeks. And he's this close to playing now. If he takes one more week off, you know what I mean?
Man, Matt, what do I do?
I don't want to lose you. I don't want to lose you for next week. You know what I mean? Like, even if he loses two games for Rochester, they're going to lose.
I warm up. Like, I was like going out for head warmers, like, I'm going for sure. And then just start sprinting, and I'm like, I feel it tensing up. Like, the tense, like, a tension feeling.
Once it gets tense, then it's gonna pulse it.
That's what I think. I'm scared again now.
We gotta get after him early. Keep that f***ing intensity high. Let's go, boys.
Two words on everybody's f***ing lip tonight. F*** you. My f***ing house. Nobody's gonna f***ing come in here and f***ing outplay us in our f***ing house. Everything we do tonight, boys, we pick each other up. We push each other. We become a f***ing team right now, boys. Right now, get up and let's go f***ing show them how we play at f***ing Bandit Land, boys.